I thought I told you to leave it, Bubba.
And I thought to myself, who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to?
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time, leave me alone.
Or what?
What was that?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all.
You.
Get out of here.
John Marston.
It is good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do a real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You kill a feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack. She's
fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy us a property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff, good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
I've gone straight. Huh? Sort of.
Oh, it's legal, usually.
Then, maybe.
Come on, then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Got on the run from New York. Good price for him.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
Nope. With a pan. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on. We got a bit of a ride.
I know.
Well... Old Mrs. Pym's not doing
your telegram.
Keep up, won't you?
That's what they say.
That ain't the way.
Hi there.
Okay, come on. What were you speaking about?
Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah? I think so. I heard of someone sounding like him about a year back.
Okay.
We always said, if we found him...
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
Yeah, we came back. Didn't strike it rich, as you can see.
But you're a rancher now.
I aim to be. Probably why I can't afford it. This country's becoming real civilized. Bad folk won't be around for long.
What's it to be?
All right, see what you can find. Like I said, feller's name is Nathan Kirk, banker, bald, 45.
Okay.
You head up that way. I'll meet you in a bit.
Say, I mean to meet my friend in town, but I don't know where he's staying. Bald New Yorker, Nathan Kirk. You know where he is?
Afraid I don't know.
You seen a bald New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk, about 45?
No, sir. If we get plenty of New Yorkers here, it's resort town, you see. The Adirondacks of the West, the mayor calls it, but I can't remember any of the bastards.
Okay.
Ask in the general store or the post office. They tend to know who's in residence for the season, as we say.
Season? Good Lord. Excuse me, friend. I'm looking for a Nathan Kirk, fellow from New York. Got any mail for him?
Kirk? Kirk? No, not so as I would remember. Curly, I think. She's a woman. Ask in the Welcome Center. Most tourists check in there.
Okay, thank you.
In the Welcome Center.
What now?
You head in there and try to flush him out. I'll go get the horses and then wait here and grab him if he tries running.
Easy enough.
Should be.
You seen a fella? A fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
Mr. Kirk? But he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
He's, up in room 3.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. It's government business.
How exciting.
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just a friend. Just a friend. Come on, open the door.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it!
Stop! Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! So, got him?
Oh, shut up! Come on, jump on! We gotta get out! Remember, we want him alive, though.
I know.
He went right. Stay on him. I'll catch up with you.
Where are you going? Shit. Anything you want me to hold on to? Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. How you married, sir?
None of your business what I am.
She made me do it. She broke
You coming along, ma'am?
Quiet now.
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Hold on to it for me. Need to speak to the bank over in Blackwater. Get a loan for the property. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you.